the deputy commander of the Afghan National Army 209th Corps hosted a meeting with top NATO and Afghan National Security Force representatives on August 28th at Camp Shaheen. The purpose of the meeting was to discuss security measures for the upcoming elections and review future joint missions.